Universally acknowledged that every now.
Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests.
Hold on. Hide, truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is... that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Bye.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
We're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Cyrus has soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention, please!
Quiet, listen.
Say it's ready, you can make it.
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would?
I should have killed you in Steelport.
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelport, ruined America.
Monologuing. Going on?
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
Oh, wait a minute! We're still in here!
What the fuck? Where to now, then?
Don't sweat. I got this. This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're lying, are you? Come with me. You two go through that door.
On.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
I can handle myself.
We should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Silence is such a burden when it comes to security.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here.
Yo, we're here. Target. Ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
Stop!
themselves to save us all. This is our final chance to say goodbye.
Nice.
The war has disabled, but it's still moving, boss.